I mean, it's great to be doing with. Oh my goodness.
Well, at least we're off and running.
There we go. It's great to be doing this for you guys. Man, I really miss meeting with our church family. And I know after a little bit of time that we'll get to meet again and it'll be a great time. And we'll be able to, absence makes the heart grow fonder, right? So it's great to be doing this, to kind of interact with you guys today. And what I did was I picked a song, and I want to kind of talk about you know, what it means, and part of what the verses that are attached to it. So this song is by Kristian, Stanfill. It's called Always. And the biggest part of this is that, you know, we're in a time where it's different for us. It's a little more difficult. So there's a few different ways that you can help yourself keep a good attitude and make sure that you are encountering the joy of the Lord for your strength. So first of all, we know that this is going to be for our good, right? It tells us in the Bible that that God works all things for the good of those who love him and are called according to his purpose. So we know that this will turn out for our good. A few ways that it can, like, I know one of the ways that for me has been that I don't get to spend a whole lot of time with my kids and my family, and that I'm just so busy doing all the different things that I do, and so I have nothing to do except for just sit and spend time with my family. So that has been a great blessing for me. I feel like our relationships have been getting stronger. While it does wear you out a little bit to just be with them 100% of the time, it's been great and refreshing, especially for me. So there's one thing, to look for the positives. Look for how this has changed your life in a good way. And remember not to take that for granted when we go back to our regular lives. And then in this song, you know, it comes right out of Psalm 121. I lift my eyes up to the hills. Where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. And so we know that we can tap into a power that's so far greater than what we usually get to be a part of, or what we would get to be a part of without being a part of a body of believers and being attached to the love of Christ. And so we want to remember that we're attached to the Creator. We're attached to the greatest of all time. And so we want to make sure that we live in that same power, even though we get to live in close quarters and things aren't the same as they usually are, that we want to make sure that we're living still in the joy and the power that God puts in our lives through the Holy Spirit. So make sure that you live in strength, even in these times that are different. You know, we want to, everybody around us wants to talk about how they're harder, but they're really just different. And it's about how we get to encounter them. So hopefully this song kind of helps you out through your day and your week, and will help, you know, make sure you're tapped into the strength of the Lord and into the joy of the Lord. Thank you guys. Have a great day.